Welcome to my channel. So today we're gonna be doing this little makeup look, something simple. Right now I was just putting in my moisturizer for my face so I can have moisturization because this face is gonna be very much dry, patchy. Right now I'm using Elmer's glue just to gel down my brows because my brows be all over the damn place and I don't have time for that. So we gotta keep it cute, keep it mute, brush it down and get it right. Period. So I don't know why right here I didn't show you the palette, but the palette I'm using is the Juvia's Place, the Zulu palette. And I'm using that pink shade in there to just use as my transition color or my bold statement color. And that's really it. I'm sorry I didn't put that in there, but yeah, girl, y'all continue to watch. Right here, I'm taking the shimmery pink shade in the Zulu palette, and I'm just packing it in the front to give it a nice shimmer. Thank you. Right here, I'm taking the NARS Creamy Concealer in the little pot in the shade Cocoa, and I'm color correcting around my mouth and a little bit under my eye. But before I do that, I just set my primer with some translucent powder. I use the Laura Mercier Deep Translucent instead of the translucent because I don't want to look like a ghost. We want to look like we have some color to the skin. We don't want to look washed out because you're already going to look washed out underneath the camera, underneath the lights, all that. But yeah, right here, this is where I say I'm taking that NARS and color correcting that mustache because we don't want to look very Helga-ish. So yeah, girl.
Buzzin' on that beat, ho.
So right here, I'm using a Wet n Wild eyeliner pencil in the shade 603 Simmer Brown Now. I always use that for my lips because it's dark enough so you can see it because I'm a dark skin beauty. And I just like the way it makes my lips look full and sexy and things like that. So right here, I'm going to be using a little bit of the Maybelline Superstay. And I believe Transylvania. And then I put a little bit of Morphe's True Story on top to give it a more of a browner, because I didn't like it too pink for my lips. And then I take a gloss, put it on top, and a bitch is bomb. Can't say shit. And this is the finished product. I hope y'all like it. It was very subtle, very simple. I got into this look and I loved it. Thank y'all for watching my video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Tell your friends, share this video, do what you gotta do, and y'all have a blessed and wonderful day. Bye now.